Thank you for having us at your studio here today. Tell us about Panandata.
Panandata is a weapons art form that's practiced in the northern Philippines. It's in Luzon, the biggest island in the Philippines. And it consists of weapons, empty hands, and all kinds of weapons, bladed and sticks, as well as flexible weapons like hoe. It originated from the word sandata, which means weapon. Sandata is a word that has Indonesian origin.